गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई केम विद अ वेरी गुड फ्रेशर्स जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्रॉम आदित्य बिरला ग्रुप। गाइस आदित्य बिरला ग्रुप ऑफरिंग एज अ रीजनल मार्केटिंग एग्जीक्यूटिव फॉर अ फ्रेशर्स एंड गाइस आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फर्स्ट एज एन एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, जॉब डिजाइनेशन एंड द स्किल रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर दिस जॉब। गाइस एज यू कैन सी द जॉब डिजाइनेशन इज रीजनल मार्केटिंग एग्जीक्यूटिव। इफ यू आर अ मार्केटिंग साइड एनी ऑन ऑफ देम, if you are related to marketing field that is okay, so that you can easily work from over there. And the job location is in Maharashtra and the organization name is Simmit. Guys, the job description is execution of a plan. If you are this job tells you how you going to work over there. This is number first point is execution of a plan. Guys, if you have a plan, if you have any you plan for that any work for the future, so you are able to execute on off plan. Guys, after while doing a plan, you need to have coordination with teammates. After doing getting results in good or bad, you need to report them so that you can improve next time. And the qualification is any graduated. If you are a post graduation, undergraduate, that is okay. If your freshers are having 0 to 3 experience, you can easily apply from this job. And you can, anything happen, you can go into talk with the manager. Guys, after if you feel right for this job, you can click on apply for this now button, or you can refer your friend whom you want to. Now I'm going to click on apply for this job. Guys, you can see. Guys, you must click on apply now so that you have to log in. You should have login ID and password to access this Aditya Birla Group. If you do not have, just go to register button. You can create your name, create an email ID and enter your phone number and create password and get confirm password. After doing this, you will be able to have access of login ID and password to this. And after doing this, you can upload your resume and fill up your application also. Guys, do share, subscribe for this video. Thank you guys.